Say what? Say what? Say what? Wanna talk about Jesus?
He the one that freed us.
He died on the cross for our sins. The preacher told me he rose again. Now I'm a new creature in Christ. I'm through with all that arguing, wrestling, and strife. I got a new life.
New life, new life in Christ.
I'm born again. I got a Holy Ghost friend.
Together, we putting the devil to an end.
I'm walking upright in the light of Jesus Christ. I got the word. I know you look strong because you ain't here.
Preach, preach,
what's the matter with you? What you gonna do with all the problems you going through?
You need a savior with love and favor who will do you some favors.
It'd be nice if you could pray, if you had a word to heaven to say.
Be nice if you could praise the Lord.
It'd be nice to absorb the presence of God and the glory that shines from the word being preached and the power of the anointing of the Holy Ghost who raised Jesus from the dead.
Not enough said.
And I ain't scared to tell you about this good news. If you don't take advantage, you're gonna lose eternal life and just your life. And all that's nice, you don't get none of that. Your life is whack. Cut out of that, cut off from that. You're under the curse. Nothing in your purse, nothing in your pocket. No car to drive.
You gotta strive just to stay alive.
Double cursed. Pretty soon, pretty soon, pretty soon, you might be riding in a hearse, and one day you're gonna stand before the man who came down from heaven with the master plan of salvation. He told you believe.